A Wabash Valley woman faces preliminary charges of criminal confinement and armed robbery. It's in connection to an armed robbery that happened earlier Wednesday morning. That's when a man at the Fairfield Inn on Margaret Avenue in Terre Haute reported he was robbed by a man and a woman. Police arrested 44-year-old Marilyn Gray of Farmersburg in connection to the crime. Authorities are still looking for the male suspect. If you have any information, call the Terre Haute Police Department.